color. Hi. First with moisturizer as always. Massage your face. I'm going to massage your face. I have a face roller, but I'm too lazy to get it from the fridge. Biotin. It's from Biotin. Vitamin C. My hair. Because my lashes are always short. They're short. That's why when I got my eyelash extension, then they fall off with the eyelash extension. So I need to treat them with castor oil growth serum. Yeah. This is from Lux Organic. Lux Organics. Yeah. Organic. So eyebrows. I also need that. This internship, but I do miss them. I do miss. Okay, my gimbal died. This is a problem with this gimbal. Now give back my phone. I love my gimbal, so it's so hard for me to just put it right there. I just finished my skincare routine because I don't know where to put my phone. So here I'm going to do a unit a room tour after I clean. It's kind of messy right now. I just woke up. I actually slept here on the couch because I'm too lazy to go upstairs. So yeah.
I'm going to reheat it. We have like electric stove to use. My mom doesn't really.
Okay, penguin here. Look at that. I need to make the couch because like the bed is upstairs. I'm too lazy. I just love here. So here they have like we have one mini. It's not mini actually. It's a big window. Well, you can only open this one. Ta-da! And that's the other tower. It's sopas with quail eggs. And I'm going to eat now. Mm-hmm.
I'm actually done cleaning our place. So, going downstairs to the basement and throw my trash. And after that, I'm going to tour you in our room. Though it's kind of like too late because like we're going to move out soon anyway. But I'm still gonna tour, like a mini tour, because like it's small but a loaf thing. We're going now. This is the mini room tour. Mini room tour. Condo unit tour. So, starting with the entrance. And there's like two switch here. Like one is for that. And one is for... It's really nice because like there's a lot of light, and we have like a storage there. So I need to change my slippers from outside slippers to like inside slippers, and this is our storage for that, our shoes and slippers. So this is our cabinet, like this two and this two. I don't want to open it because it's kind of messy. Yeah, it's messy. Then we have another storage, but we don't really use that. It's for the owner's things that they left. So here's... Okay, I have to put this down. And here's the bathroom. Like, there's a shower. There's like shower and toilet. And this is really nice. There's like a huge mirror where we put up top like towels, and it's like this. Just push that like that. Really nice. I love this unit because of the bathroom actually. So yeah. Ta-da! We have another storage, toilet. Yeah. And this is our storage too. It's really nice because like they save space a lot. Yeah. So mirror, we have lots of mirrors actually. So here's the study table / dining table. This is where we eat and study. So we have four chairs, but we only use these two. This to Abby's. This is Abby's side, and this is my side. And there's like another mirror, but this table that can do this one. There's a lot of like that, which is actually nice. I totally love this unit because. Originally, we need to pay for like $400 plus or 22,000 pesos, but the owner is really nice. She let us rent it for 18k or $325 monthly. Yeah. So here's the kitchen. There's a lot of storage. This is the dining / study, and this is the kitchen. So this is the range hood and stove, electric stove. This is Abby's kettle. She just brought this, and this is the storage for the pots, and this is the storage for the spoon. They're all like. We brought our own plates just because this is for the cleaning tools, this one, the cleaning cabinet, and this one is for the snacks. We already ate a snacks. So this is another storage, and this is my favorite storage, though we don't really put anything in that. And this one is for the owners like things. Again, we just put their things in like one cabinet and other cabinet right there. This is the microwave and refrigerator. Then
That's it. Not actually. So the dining and kitchen. Next is the living room. This is where we put our uniforms, like that. This is my side, and this is Abby's side. Then, another storage for things, and storage again. That's why I like it, because there's a lot of storage. This is where we put like our iPads whenever we charge it. And this is the TV. And this is the couch that turns into a bed sometimes. Because like we turn it into a bed sometimes if we have like a movie night, something like that. So, okay, I'll show you later my favorite part. So this is the stairs to the loft area and our bed. This is like another storage. Yeah, storage. And this is the bed. This is our bed. And there's also an outlet, which is alike. Then that is Abby's side. And this is my side with the penguin. So yeah, then this is the view. And like that. Then they have blinds here, and then a cabinet, and the most. I love the features of this condo unit is the light, because they have lots of lights. Like this is the four, this is that. Okay, let me. This is for the chandelier. This is for the night light. Whenever like one of us is still going to study, and here. Then we're just going to use this light. Then the other one, whenever we're going to sleep, we just let that light open and like this to open like that. Then this one is for the kitchen light. And most favorite part is this one whenever we have like movie night. Yeah. Actually nice. Lights back. So that's the end of the tour. Thank you all for today's video. I am back in the condo and I'm going to eat them. This is my dinner.